11 renovation work on the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk will begin next Tuesday. The city says crews will replace the wooden decking with a longer-lasting material. The boardwalk will remain open, but sections will close while the work is underway. The city did not give an estimate on when the project will be completed.